Melania brutally attacked for sick reason at children's home where she just made a surprise visit. While Melania Trump is busy as First Lady, she always makes time in her day and on her travels to visit children around the world and in the United States who need a friend. Her compassion for sick kids or those afflicted with other insurmountable challenges in life is comparable to that of late Princess Diana of Wales. It's not her platform as First Lady, it's simply who she is and the heart she has for those who need extra love. However, when she recently dropped in for a surprise visit on a group of young girls who had escaped horrible situations, she was brutally attacked for a sick reason. The saying that no good deed goes unpunished has never been more true than it has with our First Lady, who is perpetually ridiculed for everything positive she does. Since there's nothing they can slam about this incredible woman, they either create something or make a mountain out the most innocuous offense. This is true about what Melania was brutally attacked for while visiting young girls at home safe in Lake Worth, Florida, who finally have an incredible First Lady who they can look up to and be encouraged by. Unfortunately, the liberal media had to turn her surprise visit into something entirely different when they found something else to focus on. Opposing Views reports, the First Lady gave a motivational speech to a group of young girls between the ages of 12 and 17, and presented them with Easter baskets and stuffed bunnies, according to Footwear News. "I'm here to support you and help you," she said. "I want to encourage you, and do whatever I can to help you achieve your dreams." This is a day that the girls will never forget, Matthew Latica, the chief executive officer of HomeSafe, told the Palm Beach Post. It was extra special and touching. She asked them what their interests are, Latica added.
The touching visit and attention she gave the girls wasn't all the media saw. Melania took her thoughts about the visit to Twitter afterwards to say how proud she was of these girls and excited for what the future has for them because of who they are and what they've overcome. While she was speaking positive things into these girls' lives that they definitely needed to hear, especially from someone as influential as the First Lady of the United States, the media was focused on what was on Melania's feet. There was so much incredible good that outlets could have focused on by covering this surprise event in the first place, which wasn't Melania's intent in showing up there. However, Footwear News, which if you follow any news outlet of substance, this one is probably not on your radar as it wasn't on ours, could only discuss her footwear of choice that day being a departure from the shoes she typically wears. Sure, Melania has impeccable style and to put something different on her feet than she normally does shouldn't be a point of criticism or concern. However, her heart and compassion are much larger than her fashion. Some social media users were upset with Footwear News mentioning Melania's footwear, Opposing Views reported. The website noted that the First Lady took a break from her go-to Christian Louboutin pumps and wore a pair of Renee Cavilla sandals. The shoes retail for $1,150 on Nordstrom.com. Okay people, I did not vote for her husband. However, the lady showed up with Easter baskets for the children, one commenter wrote, proving that the site's readers were rightfully not receptive to Footwear News' stance on this compassionate trip. That is a good thing. Why did you need to keep going on about her shoes? That is mean. Are you people so full of hate that you have to nitpick about everything they do? Another wrote in the comments, sharing the same shocked sentiment as the others.
At least she is trying to bring some happiness to some kids who have nothing. Get over yourselves and appreciate that she is there. Even readers who were not fans of the Trumps for whatever reason could see the immaturity in this ridiculous blow to our First Lady. The left's tactics of attacking anything and everything this family does is not even lost on those they hope to appeal to. It's just become ridiculous at this point that even when there's nothing bad to say about something beautiful and caring she did for kids, they will go after this woman's choice in footwear that she walked in wearing to help children who the supposedly bleeding heart liberals forgot.
Please do not forget like on videos, and subscribe, and comment because your voice matters, and visit our page on Facebook, and like them, and follow up. And thanks for watching.